How to connect an Xbox 360 controller to iPhone or iPad. Go on to Device to Settings. Go to Bluetooth. Turn it on if it is not on above. Now get your controller. And hold the Xbox logo till you see it blinking. Mine is broken, so you don't see that. Then wait 15 secs till you see it on your screen. Press on Xbox controller. Press pair. And that's it. I hope this helped. Like and subscribe if so. Bye.